Stephen Leacock's 1928 summer house here on the shores of Lake Coochin in Orillia is a step back in time. The house was built in 1928. It's furnished with the furniture that he had, but especially with many of the books that he owned during his time. You get a real glimpse of how a very creative writer and academic lived from the time that he first came here in 1908 up until his death in 1944. One of the most vibrant and endearing legacies of Stephen Leacock and his time here in Orillia is his wonderful sense and love of hospitality, of ideas, and of discourse. And this is continued today with his current day legacy, which builds on all of those elements. Special events like the Mariposa Folk Festival, here our own Leacock Museum Summer Festival, including our Children's Day, all kinds of events and activities in the community, which was Stephen Leacock's real mythical Mariposa. One of the high points of our summer offerings has been the Leacock Summer Festival, and especially its Children's Day. It's an opportunity for children to run free on the grounds here of our 10-acre property. We've had an excellent time showcasing different aspects of our literary heritage. We've had special days dedicated to Robert Munch, to Dr. Seuss, upcoming to Harry Potter, always with a literary theme, but always with lots of games, activities, prizes, food, and fun.